I wonder if this will spark change. I'm wondering if the images, the illustrations depicted here are going to open people's minds and get them to ask the hard questions and to be that ally in this work of diversity, equity, and inclusion. So I'm wondering if this will open up the gates for conversation and dialogue and fair treatment.